guys. After this 1 year, the last year of horrible time, we are going on a trip. I'm going on a trip with my family, and we are going to Mukutmanipur. So we'll show you the road, we'll show you everything, how the trip goes. So right now, as you can see, we are all packed and we are all ready to go. Bye bye. And I'm just loving it. It's been so many days. It's been 1 year, but it feels like it's been so many years I've not gone out of the home. The fresh air and everything. So nice. Sights and the scene becomes very beautiful while you are driving. Hello সোনা ঝুড়ি। Sonajhuri, the government West Bengal government property in Mukutmunipur. I thought we'll arrive at 4, but no, we arrived at 2:45. Yes, this place is so beautiful. I am near nature. Sorry, I am amid nature. Just look around. You will only see trees and plants and oh my gosh. This is the best way to start a new year. It's so cold, it's so lovely, I just can't even express. So we arrived to explore this property. Let's see what are the places. It's a huge place and we're just going here and there. Come with me. Bed over here. It's so beautiful. This is amazing. I love nature. I love traveling. I love showing you all the places I visit. Here we can see Pial and Shal, two rooms. There is no room at the top, what I think. It's just like a viewpoint from up. We can just watch. Oh, I thought that this will be a floor. No, it's just the viewpoint, like for the two rooms downstairs, Shal and Pial. And here is a lovely viewpoint. My camera might not catch it, but I can see the dam from here. It's just amazing. It's foggy actually. It might not catch it, as I said, but never mind. I mean, look at this place. Really awesome property. Oh my gosh, just look at the crowd over there. So many vehicles and so many people, and the scenic beauty. Oh ho, stunning. Look at the boat passing, and that's the dam, I think. That's the Kongshabuti dam. And are those islands over there? It seems so, right? Whatever it is, it's so picturesque. And over here, in this area, if you can see, there is this swing over here. So nice, a small place with swing. And I have also seen, as I was exploring the place, there is also a park. So I'll show you that also. But anyways, it's just fabulous. I'm loving it. Let me see where this staircase takes me to. No, I don't think it will take me to heaven. Let me see where this goes. Come with me.
Horitoki.
Horitoki. Horitoki AC room. And this is Amloki. I think there are 12 rooms in total, I heard. This is also nice.
Oh.
So
these two rooms also have the dam, are also dam facing.
See, you can see the dam.
Look what I found, a park. And look who is dying to get to the park. Mr. Shum.
Let's go, Shum.
Here is my all-time favorite ride. I love sweets. I simply love it. Showing off my swing skills. I can stay hours and hours on swings. Seriously.
I'm actually awestruck. That's why I keep saying awe. So beautiful.
The greens, the reds, there's so many colors. Nature is so beautiful. What a good choice I have made to come to this place. Okay, here also I see two rooms, I'm sure. That's the viewpoint. Now I've got it. That upstairs will be the viewpoint.
So I think and tomorrow we are going to stay here.
Yeah, I think that.
Yeah, it is Tal and Tamal.
Tal.
Tal 2, Tal 1.
Tal 1 and Tal 2. Two more rooms. If you come to this property, you can itself, just if you don't want to go out, you can just spend your time entirely in this property itself, exploring the nook and corners, because the property is so huge and it's so beautiful. Hey guys, look at this staircase. The winding staircase going up to the hilltop, as the sign says here. Shall we go? Shall we go now, Priti?
Yeah.
Come, Shum. Come. Lovely. You know what? What song is coming to my mind? I don't know whether it's relevant or not. Zara, Zara. I don't know why. Maybe because of the flowers, it makes no sense, but that's what's coming to my mind.
this is the hilltop. And I don't know whether you'll be able to see or not. Just see. Just look over there.
Hey, aaj tu mera tan badan, main pyaasi hu, mujhe bhar le apni baahon mein. जरा जरा महकता है आज तो मेरा तन बदन मैं प्यासी हूँ मुझे भर ले अपनी बाहों में है मेरी कसम तुझको सनम दूर कहीं ना आ जा ये दूरी कहती है of Mukut Manipur. I'll show you around. There are so many people who have come here to do picnic, to spend time. And from here, you can do a boat ride. I'll ask them where do they take and how much do they take. I think it's just around, or I don't know whether they take it to the island over there. I don't know. I'll ask that. But it's not bad. I wish it was cleaner. আচ্ছা আমি দাদাকে পেয়ে গেছি দাদা নৌকা করে আমরা কোথা তোমরা কতখানি ঘোরাও এই নৌকা গুলো আচ্ছা আচ্ছা ওইটার তলা দিয়ে কতক্ষণ ঘোরাও এটা
When we were in kindergarten, I think, row, row, row your boat gently on the stream, right? So after all, ultimately, we are boating on the Kangsabati River. Just beautiful. The entire area is so beautiful. And we have booked this boat. Normally, you will you can avail it with other people. They take many people together, I think 10, 15, 20 people together. But we wanted to enjoy this experience, you know, with our own customized way. So we have booked this boat and it is so lovely. This is like, you know, after a long time I am on a boat which is being rowed. You can see he is rowing it up with the oars, not a steamer. And this is like the true flavor of our Bengal. You know what I was thinking actually, in my entire lifetime, I don't know whether I'll be finished traveling Bengal itself, let alone any other place in India. This is so beautiful. Our Bengal, my Bengal is so beautiful. I'm so proud of it. And this is like so, so core Bengal. The flavor, the essence is just inspiring. দাদাকে বললাম একটা ভাটিয়ালি ধরতে, দাদা তো বলছে পারবে না। আমি ধরবো? এ বাবা, চলে যাবেন না তো? ও নদীরে। আচ্ছা তাই তো, কি বলছি তো? একটি কথা শুধাই শুধু তোমারে, বলো কোথায় তোমার দেশ, তোমার নেই কি চাস? এটা না আমার মামুনি করুক, একটু একটু, না না ছোট ছোট দুলাই ওদিকে
তোমার কোনো বাঁধন নাই, তুমি ঘর ছাড়া কি তাই? তোমার কোনো বাঁধন নাই, তুমি ঘর ছাড়া কি তাই? এই আছো ভাটায় আবার এই তো দেখি জোয়ারে, বলো কোথায় তোমার দেশ, তোমার নেই কি চলার।
বাংলা গানটা তো মামনি কি সুন্দর করলো, একটা হিন্দি মনে পড়েছে, একদম সুর লাগবে না কিন্তু গান তো বলে মন থেকে, আমি কিন্তু মন থেকে গান করছি। জি দাদার নৌকোতে চললাম, দাদামার নাম কি? বিশ্বনাথ সর্দার। আর দেখো বাহুবলী, সবাই এসে এই নৌকোয় চড়বে। খুব ভালো দাদা, খুব ভালো চালিয়েছে, মিষ্টি মানুষ। থ্যাংক ইউ দাদা। Okay, so as I showed you, that was Kangsabati Dam, and now we are going to see four spots. So the Kangsabati and Kumari Milan Stall and Musafirana Park, along with two temples. I'm not going to see the temples. I will see the
the other two points. So you have to book a toto. And we have booked this toto and we are ready to go. And how much has this toto taken? It has taken us 500. Is it 500 for everyone? Okay, so seven of us, one toto will cost you 500 basically.
We can see the confluence of Kumari and Kongshavati River. This road will lead us over there. Let's come and check it out. This is so beautiful. Look at it. Three islands. This place is looking very beautiful, very picturesque.
রবীন্দ্রনাথ তবু বেঁচে বুকের মধ্যখানে পাবো
খুব ভালো লাগবে গো
চলো যাই এতে তাড়াতাড়ি চালিত নৌকায় উঠে পড়ি
This is very, very beautiful. I think it's so matching with the background music, right? Lovely, look at the boat.
আনন্দ সংবাদ
সাবেকি আনা বজায় রাখা সুন্দর ভ্রমণের ব্যবস্থা আপনার সঙ্গে করেছে পরেশনাথ নৌকা বিহার
পরিষ্কার So we are heading back and now we will go to another spot. I just want to say, if you look around, it's very dirty. I earnestly request all of you, please do not pollute the place. Even I am carrying a empty bottle. I'll go back to my hotel and throw it in the bin. This is natural beauty. And what I can see is that there is just dirty things lying everywhere. Please try not to do that. Guys, this is the Musafir River viewpoint and there is this entry ticket. As I told you, when we booked the auto or toto, we had to book it for 500, okay? But in the Musafir River viewpoint, you again have to book a ticket. It's 10 rupees. As you can see behind me, this is a spectacular viewpoint. The
whole area of the dam.
And over there, the grasslands
are also getting covered from this place. This is a really nice place. I was actually very curious to see this place among all the places. And this is the Talberia Lake, or some local also say it's a dam. Anyways, this is that place. And it's nice, it's very beautiful. Going back home to the grindings of everyday life. Anyways, it was a lovely tour. See you again. Bye bye. Hi friends. So what we thought when we were passing this place, this is Bonalata Resort. And when we were passing, then we were going to Mukutmanipur, we thought of having our lunch while returning in this place. We had the lunch quality, the quantity, the sweet girl Purnima, who was our help today with the service, was awesome. Bonalata Resort, I just loved it. If you are returning from Mukutmanipur or any other place, and if you find this place, I will highly recommend you to eat your lunch over here. This is a very nice place, and I had a great lunch.